Hola.
Shit, I forgot my blood device at home. This is the thing I do.
The ancianos keep talking about their glory days. This party is aging me 30 years. Let's go. We're doing our own thing. We need Honron. She's at a house on the beach. I'll drive. Let's ride. Follow me. I'm not drunk. I calculated my alcohol. I'm good to drive.
You sure?
I'm fine. So, here's why you're really here. I just got off the phone with Castillo.
What?
He said, if I turn you in, he will release all of the outcasts in El Este.
You're joking, right?
It's for the greater good, Danny. What? Aren't you ready to sacrifice yourself for the good of Yara?
Coño. You're fucking with me.
Of course I am. Shit. Lighten up, Danny. Besides, I give up Lorenzo first.
Where do we go?
First to Honron, then our island. With Benitez dead, it's safe to go back there.
You have an island?
It was our place to hang out, hook up, drink. I'd go there to study.
Hell of a mix.
Honron and her brother showed it to me.
Honron has a brother?
Yeah. He and I... we had a thing.
No shit. Where is he?
I need another drink for that story. We're here.
You two always could be like this!
Oh, yes!
Yelena, you suck.
Cállate. I was studying while you were playing games.
Hey, it's trying that counts.
What are you, the fucking UN?
Let's give Danny a trophy for trying.
What's next?
Is this gonna be Party Yelena or Wiki Yelena?
Fuck off! You getting the grill?
You know how I feel about using that thing. Animals have goddamn brains too. You know dolphins can use tools?
Cojone, there was a beautiful second I forgot you were vegan. Can you show Danny where the grill is?
Yeah, yeah, you monsters.
Danny, grab that. I'll show you where to find meat or fish to cook.
Or plant-based food for the good of your soul. Where did Danny go?
Come on.
It's good to be above ground.
Plenty of fish in the sea. All I need is one. You're there, little fishy. Oh, fish, it's my wish to have you on the beach. They're not going to rope me into doing a okay dance number. Oh, no, thank you. All right.
Gotta get one more.
Yeah. Feels good to be above ground.
Plenty of fish in the sea. All I need is one. I know you're there, little fishy. Oh, fish, it's my wish to have you on a dish. are not going to rock me into doing an unpaid dance. Oh, no, thank you. Feels good to be above ground. Plenty of fish in the sea. All I need is one. You're there, little fishy. Oh, fish, it's my wish to have you on the beach.
All right.
You're not going to rope me into doing an unpaid dance number. Oh, no, thank you. I miss the smell of the ocean. Feels good to be above ground. They're not going to rope me into doing an unpaid dance number. Oh, no, thank you. I miss the smell of the ocean.
Come, I'll show you where to find some good hunting.
You just need to point me in the right direction.
This island reminds me so much of Gerardo.
Oh. Horon's brother?
Yeah.
What happened to him?
In the early days of La Moral, Horon and Gerardo were so reckless. The two of them did this stupid smash and grab on a checkpoint and got arrested. I tried to bribe the guards to free them, but they could only get one out. I had to choose. My heart said Picarardo, but Horon is the pesquería we have.
You picked Horon over your boyfriend?
I had a plan for the next day. We were going to break him out, but Benitez executed all the prisoners as punishment for Horon being freed. doesn't know. Gerardo was thrown up at the fort.
Bing.
I think about that choice every day. And the truth is, if I had to do it over again, I'd still pick on Ron. It's the right call. It's just... well, you know.
There's only one person responsible for Gerardo's death. And that's Castillo.
Gracias, Danny. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Just some a bit more than others.
I think Libertad might have a bit more faith in humanity.
And that's why I'll never join. Look, there's crocodiles and fish on this side of the island. And grab a couple of carrots for our fucking rabbit, Ron.
You got it, Yelena.
I'm just going to take a minute alone. It's been a long time since I've been here.
Better get this food on the grill.
Hey, you got us something to eat. But we still need that stupid grill. I wasn't kidding when I said it's probably in the water.
I'll show you where the grill is.
He had a sniper rifle. I had a sniper rifle. We clocked each other at the same time, raised our guns, and shot him through his skull. First shot? Impossible.
I'm getting drunk tonight. That's for fucking sure.
First shot, I missed the soldado.
I hope Anna shows up.
We reloaded. We hit each other in the arm. Reload again.
You know,
how long is this story?
Elena likes you. We all like you. You should be joining La Moral.
I'm going Libertad, Ron. You might think she's all talk, but Clara Garcia, she picked me up when I had nothing. Nobody. Wouldn't be here if it wasn't for her.
That reminds me of this fucking grill.
What?
It was the early days of La Moral. We were starving after a beautiful day of fighting. We killed 100 soldados and...
Every day you guys kill 100 soldados.
Whatever. The point is, we came here to celebrate. Everybody's throwing meat on the grill, and I asked them to make room for my veggies. And everyone starts making fun of my veganness. I'm a fun drunk, okay? But if I hear, eat some fucking arroz con puerco, honrón, one too many times, I kinda lose my shit. Just a bit.
I will remember that for later.
Well, you've been warned. So, I'm pissed. My big brother, Gerardo, sees people picking on me, and he fucking snaps. Grabs the grill with his bare hands, hot as shit, meat still cooking, and chucks it into the ocean. Everybody was gonna kill me. Gerardo steps up, the way a good big brother does. He always had my back when no one else did. He died, like, a week after that. I fucking miss him.
I'm sorry, Oron. But I'm sure he's happy we took down Benitez.
Gerardo wishes he was at this party, for sure. He'd always say, we're not here to feel like shit. We're here to erase the past and drink to our future.
And to eat our veggies, right?
Exactly, Danny. The grill's over there.
Watch out for the sharks.
If there is no food. Shit. You all just left me?
You're the one who kicked us off our island.
I do not remember that.
That's the least of our problems. I got some shit news. Our base was compromised last night.
Arepinga. How fucked are we?
Gilberto's chameleons got word ahead of time. They were able to clean everything out before the soldados raided the place. Don't go back there.
Where are you setting up shop?
Thanks to you, at the Gran Hotel Caballero. Swing by soon. McKay and Castillo are already fortifying their poison production operations in La Jolla.
You got it. Those guerrillas could use some backup. flamethrower. Officer. Fuck that shit.
Here. Coño. Todo en orden.
Get out of here!
Oh,
I think this will help.
What do you got?
Picked up a coded message. Army's called for a supply drop. Beat them to it, Danny. We could use those supplies.
Gracias.
Taking out the admiral was big.
There's the officer.